So here, reporting live from the CMI headquarters in Brisbane, where a mysterious sighting of some chocolate Tim Tams have been discovered in the desk of Laurel. These mysterious Tim Tams have been reportedly found coming from Ross, who is a recent employee here at the CMI headquarters in the ministry department. Ross is quite a mysterious character. We're not quite sure about his background. A full identity investigation is underway, and we'll report to you the findings as soon as we get them. Back to you, Howard.